What's up, everyone? It's Grim Reaper Sage here. This is my 3-minute review for First Squadron. So shout out to Dolores Entertainment, who are the publishers, who are kind enough to give me a code. Developed by Raptor Claw, released on the 27th of the 10th, 2023. It's only on a PS5 and it is £6.99. So yeah, let's get into it. So the bosses I found were really cool. They all have their own looking attacks. And they all have their own like moves and everything else. The story is weird and interesting, as you can see from the art style. Yeah, it's like a wireframe art style, which is different. It's just weird and retro. It's very big retro vibes. It reminded me a lot of playing Star Fox from, you know, when I was little and everything, very much similar to that. Yeah, it's an easier pick up and play game, and characters that you can play as all have their own look as well. So they pop up in the little bottom of the screen. Also, their ships are different. They have like a different feel to them, but it's fundamentally roughly the same. So a couple of downsides as such is the levels are really short. You know, like I made a part one, and in part one I managed to complete the campaign. So the campaign's quite short. There's no real reason to replay the levels, unfortunately. Like, there's no secrets or collectibles or anything to unlock like that. Overall, though, like I said, the bosses are really cool. They all have their own look. The story's weird. Cool characters and everything. It's big retro vibes. However, though, for £7, it is a bit short, as the levels are really quick and easy. Like, you know, there's no real reason to replay it. And it does kind of feel like it's the start of a franchise. Like, don't get me wrong, this is a really fun game, and I did enjoy myself playing it, and it was really cool. But it just feels lacking, like it's like, you know, sort of like a not early access, but it feels a bit, you know, wanting, as if like this is the start of the franchise. Which I'm all for them, you know, making it, you know, bigger and better franchise and everything, because it is, like I said, it's really fun and nostalgic and that. As always, I hope you find this video helpful. If so, please check out my blog, which is www.garylodgegamesview.game.blog. And if you enjoy this video, subscribe. It helps me out an absolute ton, as in order to get codes for games like this and everything else. I have to submit my blog and my YouTube to publishers, developers and everything else. And, you know, as always, any questions, put in the comments, and I'll see you all soon.